Okay, students, let's start with the exercise of our topic, chapter number 7. Okay, सबसे पहले हमारे पास MCQs हैं. MCQs को हम देखते हैं. आपका पहला MCQs है. They are asking, in which of the following steps of respiration CO2 is produced? Then we know that Krebs cycle is the first one in which CO2 is produced. Then the second one is B option. Second one is oxygen takes part in aerobic respiration. तो हमारे पास जो aerobic respiration के अंदर जो link होता है glycolysis और Krebs cycle के अंदर, उनके अंदर हमारे पास oxygen जो है वो take place करती है. उसके बाद third one का है, when a plant was kept in darkness for many days, its leaf turned yellow. Why? Because leaves couldn't get light and so there was no respiration. That's why. B. 4. From which bonds of ATP molecule energy is taken? CH bonds B. So then fifth one is, in which the component of the D cells chlorophyll is present? Stroma. Then we have sixth one, which of these can enter into Krebs cycle? Acetyl-CoA D part. Then we have 7, can we work hard? When we work hard, we suffer from muscle fatigue because muscle cells, 7th D part, carry out anaerobic respiration and so accumulate lactic acid. Then we have 10th one, how many molecules of CO2 is produced when Krebs cycle operates once? One molecule only. Then we have 9th one, in which of the following metabolic responses, oxygen H+ reduction molecules occur, that is respiration. Then we have 10th one, chlorophyll pigment absorbs maximum light in wavelengths of red and blue, that is D option is correct. Okay, next come with the questions. Okay, your questions are, why is it said that all forms are dependent on photosynthesis? Then you have to look on my photosynthesis part in this chapter. Click on that video and you will find the answer of this question. Next one is, what structures and phenomena are involved in the take of carbon dioxide and water by plants? The photosynthesis ka process ho raha hai, jiske andar maine aapko bataya tha ki intake of water and carbon dioxide by plants, jo uska aapke paas topic hai, aap uski video ko click karenge to uske andar aapko iska result mil answer mil jayega. Then we have third one, in what ways the respiratory energy is used in the body of organisms? Jo hamare organisms in the body processes ke andar energy used ho rahi hai, to aap uske andar jo respiration mechanism aur respiration ka topic dekhenge मेरा, तो उसके अंदर आपको वीडियो के अंदर इसका आंसर मिलेगा. What is the importance of anaerobic respiration? तो हमें हमने कवर किया था importance of anaerobic respiration, वो वाला आप टॉपिक देखेंगे तो उसके अंदर आपको इजीली आंसर मिल जाएगा कि इसकी importance किस तरह से होती है. Thank you so much.